We were on vacation and we had a pet sitter come in. It's been about 9 nights that our Violet has been away. We've searched the whole neighborhood.
Thorough.
Flashlights at night, daytime, all around, friends,
food,
neighbors, helped,
clothing.
And we called Kim, the cat finder, and she and Henry came and they helped track a trail across the street. And Henry led us to a shed and we found the black hair underneath and we went in and we were able to get her out and she's safe at home with us now.
Yes, well, it took a little bit of doing to get her out of there.
A little bit, so. But 2 hours versus at least 9 days and desperation, and Kim the cat finder and Henry did it.
Thank you. You're so welcome.
We found her.
Thank you, Henry. Thank you, Kim.
You're welcome.
Now we're gonna get her home.
The little boys are pretty cute.
In there, Henry?
I need to put the trash.
I don't need that, Michelle.
Okay, let's see if there's